Okay, so we're asked to match the phase of meiosis to the descriptor of it. So starting with number one, we're asked...